What's up, Whiskey Squad? It's your boy, baby. And I'm back like spinal cords and car seats, man. And I'm back with another fire reaction. Back with another rap guy reaction, man. Y'all see Eminem in this flocker, man. Eminem finna go crazy, literally insane. Like, comment, hit the subscribe button. Head over to the Instagram, follow me at OK Skis. Hit that notification bell down below to be noted. Yay, man, let's watch Eminem go dummy. We already know what it is. I can tell by the title of this that I'm probably gonna need my motherfucking neck brace around this.
I was born with a dick in my brain. Yeah, fucked in the head. My step.
I was born with a dick in my brain. Yeah, fucked in the fucking head. I'm not motherfucking neck brace. I'm out. Kill me today. You were born with a dick in your... Yeah, fucked in the head. Your stepbrother was tripping.
I was born with a dick in my brain. Yeah, fucked in the head. My stepfather said that I sucked in the bed. So one night he snuck in and said, we're going out back. I want my dick sucked in the shed.
Hey, when Eminem set that shit up like this, boy... That bitch, he finna go crazy. Nick, when he set it up like this, he finna go bananas. Yeah, because this what leads to insanity. Shit like this. When your stepfather tell you that you sucked in the bed and he want his ding-a-ling sucked in the... It leads to this. Emotional damage.
I was born with a dick in my brain. Yeah, fucked in the head. My stepfather said that I sucked in the bed. So one night he snuck in and said, we're going out back. I want my dick sucked in the shed. Can we just play with Teddy Ruxpin instead? After I fuck you in the butt, get some head, bust a nut, get some rest. The next day my mother said...
Hey, my brain can't handle such vulgar language, brother.
After I fuck you in the butt, get some head, bust a nut, get some rest. The next day my mother said, I don't know what the fuck's up with this kid. The bastard won't even eat nothing, he's scared. He just hung himself in the bedroom, he's dead. Debbie, don't let that fucker get you upset. Go in there, stick a fucking cigarette to his neck. I bet you.
Hey, y'all, is this a movie to y'all? You feel you got to go in movie mode when you listen to this. This shit is crazy. You feel me? I'm in movie mode right now. You don't think that little nigga ain't dead? Go put a cigarette to his neck and I bet he move. Dead ass. Follow all that nigga. That nigga is dead. You fucked the nigga last night in the shed. You wouldn't even let him play with Teddy Pocket instead. You wouldn't let him do that. No, no, no. While you was in there getting some rest just because you got your fucks up. Yeah, little nigga's dirty.
Don't let that fucker get you upset. Go in there, stick a fucking cigarette to his neck. I bet you he's faking it, I bet you. I bet he probably just wants to see how upset you would get. I'll go handle this, of course, unless you object. I'll go fuck his brains out if any's left in his head.
If you can count the skeletons in my car.
Bro, the mindset, this probably was like therapy to him. The mindset you gotta be in is sit down and lyrically write this shit is crazy.
Under my bed, no, under my faucet. Then you would know I completely lost it.
Is he nuts? No,
he's insane.
Seven skeletons in my closet. Under my bed, no, under my faucet. Then you would know I completely lost it.
Is he nuts? No, he's in your bed. No, fuck, I tried to bite my face off. I just...
Did you get him? Did you get him? Nah, that little fucker tried to bite my face. Fuck him, ill. That nigga's a bitch.
Is he nuts? No, he's in Japan. Nah, fuck, I tried to bite my face off. Yeah. I just got fucking chased off with a chainsaw. Bitch. Then he took the chainsaw, bit the fucking blades off. Ate the blades, stuck a baseball in a slingshot. Then he aimed at his own face, let the thing pop. Took his eye out, picked it up and played ping pong. Then he played...
This nigga, in other words... This nigga is crazy. And I'm scared now. Now that you scared, you little bitch, don't be scared now. Come here. Bring your ass back up.
He took the chainsaw, bit the fucking blades off. Ate the blade, stuck a baseball in a slingshot. Then he aimed at his own face, let the thing pop. Took his eye out, picked it up and played ping pong. Then he played ping pong with his own gang dong. That motherfucker's got nuts like King.
Big nut, him in the building, nigga. King dangling in that bitch playing ping pong. Like, pop. Yo,
ping pong. Then he played ping pong with his own gang dong. That motherfucker's got nuts like King Kong. Then he set the lawnmower out on the dang lawn. Then he laid all up underneath it with the thing on. Then he took his pants, he took every fucking thing off. Everything except his tank top and his training bra. Ain't he raw? Yeah, maniac, that shady dog. Man, that motherfucker's gangster.
Ain't he dog? Dog.
What be going through that fucking brain of yours? Say no more. What the fuck you waiting for? Sing along.
You can count the skeletons in my closet. Under my bed, no, under my faucet. Then you would know I completely lost it.
Is he nuts? No,
he's insane.
Skeletons in my closet. Under my bed, no, under my faucet. Then you would know I completely lost it.
Is he nuts? No,
he's insane.
Don't you know what felch means?
Yeah.
Well then tell me, would you rather get felched or do the felch?
What felch mean? Yeah, you took me on a doozy. I didn't say yeah. I didn't say yeah. I said no.
He's insane.
Don't you know what felch
means?
No.
Yeah. Well then tell me, would you rather get felched or do the felching? Fuck him in the ass, suck the cum out while you're belching. First belch and go back for a second helping. Can you dig what I'm saying, man? Can you smell me? I want you to feel me like my stepfather felt me. Mm. Fuck a little puppy, kick the puppy while he's yelping.
Shady, what the fuck you saying?
I don't know. Help me. What the fuck's happening? I think I'm fucking melting. Marshall, I just love you, boy. I care about your well-being. No, Dad, I said no. I don't need no help peeing. I'm a big boy. I can
hold my own ding-a-ling, bitch. Fuck you, that way you should have said no, Dad. I said no. I don't need no help peeing. I'm a big boy. I can hold my own ding-a-ling. Fucking nasty ass pervert.
I care about your well-being. No, Dad, I said no. I don't need no help peeing. I'm a big boy. I can do it by myself. See, I only get naked when the babysitter tells me. She showed me a movie like Nightmare on Elm Street, but it was X and they called it pubic hair on Chelsea.
Well, this is called ass rape and we're shooting the jail scene.
You can count the skeletons in my closet. Under my bed, no, under my faucet. Then you would know I completely lost it.
Is he nuts? No.
He's insane.
Skeletons in my closet. Under my bed, no, under my faucet. Then you would know I completely lost it.
Is he nuts? No.
He's insane. Yeah, that's wild. Eminem went insane on this. It was a lot. I ain't gonna get the neck brace out for this one, baby. Like, comment, hit the subscribe button. Head over to the Instagram, follow me, OKSki. Hit that notification bell down below to be noted, gang. And if you ain't noted, gang, your ass is insane. Fuck is you talking about, man? Mm-hmm.